And now it's time for the latest dance craze with Jean-Claude and Philippe. The part of the show where Jean-Claude and Philippe come out and teach us the latest dance craze.
Hello, boys and girls. I am Jean-Claude P.
And I am Philippe.
Get ready to learn the latest dance craze sweeping the nation.
So, Jean-Claude, where do we start?
After you, Philippe. After you.
We're a couple of shipper little French peas.
No such revenge, totally agree.
And when we're feeling really, really happy, we do
the Hopperena. You may ask yourself, what is the Hopperena?
And how do I do the Hopperena? What am I missing out on? Will people like me if I fail to grasp it? Should I just eat a bonbon and go back to bed?
That's totally normal. Calm down and we will show you. You don't need much to do the Hopperena.
It won't take too much time to explain.
Fuzzy slippers on your feet.
Bunny ears up on your brain. Not
to the Hopperena. Okay, now that we've got on bunny slippers and ears, what we're going to do is take a hop to the left.
Left,
beautiful. Now, take a hop to the right.
Right.
Try bien. You've got it. Hop to the left.
We do the Hopperena.
Then hop to the right.
I love the Hopperena.
Back to the left.
And do it once again.
Oh, Hopperena. That's it. Amazing! You have mastered the dance so quickly!
Let's keep going!
Hop to the left.
We do the Hopperena.
Then hop to the right.
Hold it! Stop hop, the music! Hop, what hop, are you doing? Hop to the left, hop to the right, hop to the left, hop to the right again. This isn't a dance, it's hopscotch!
That's Hopperena.
A dancer has to be more involved. You need more steps, more room for interpretation.
We have bunny ears.
You think it's so easy? Let's see you do it.
All right, then.
No. You need the ears and feet. Archibald, this is serious asparagus.
I believe you'd probably agree with us.
The best way to not be a sourpuss.
Do the Hopperena.
Hop to the left.
He does the Hopperena.
He hops to the right.
Try not to complain.
Back to the left.
And do it once again.
Hey, Hopperena.
This is actually quite fun. Let's see. I hop to the left.
Hoppy Hopperena.
Then hop to the right.
Another Hopperena.
Back to the left.
Do it once again. Hey, Hopperena. Oh, this is quite fun.
Can I have my ears back?
Okay, that's enough. Thank you.
This is very pleasant. This has been the latest dance craze with Jean-Claude and Philippe. Tune in next time to hear Jean-Claude's story.
I am embarrassed for you.